So we have an assessment that we have to make a kosher dish that is also vegan. And since I am assigned to do a main dish, I plan to make a zucchini boat lasagna that is vegan. So since lasagna usually has meat, so I am still looking for an alternative. So maybe I'll use a vegetable such as mushrooms, or I'm planning on using jackfruit. And then since lasagna usually has cheese, but I've heard of a product named cheese that is vegan, so I'm planning to use that one.